répondu que c'était hors de question. Je suis partisan de la fraternité.
Bonjour.
What have you been doing?
Nothing. Did you find the lock?
Yes. Now I need the key.
You know the soldier carrying this chest for the little commandant? I just saw him in the market.
Merci. And I told you to stay here, remember?
Oui, monsieur.
Enchanté de votre visite, monsieur.
J'ai deux fois plus qu'à l'air de son garde des ce beau jeune homme est meilleur qu'il mange à sa faim. Son cher Roger, j'ai deux fois de Calais, mon garçon.
Alert me if you see anything unusual.
Yes, sir.
Oh, no.
Everything all right, my friend.
You vermin out!
Thank you.
Woodland Cemetery is where I put idiots like you. Is that what you want? Bloody Pillock. I'll happily slit your throat and put you in a box if that's your wish.
I'm too busy with your nonsense. Shut up.
You have for me this time?
Silver. Nearly enough to fill a chest.
Give it to me.
The Commandant still suspects nothing.
He is occupied in Paris. Your usual fee. Plus, a promotion.
Très bon. A pleasure doing business with you.
You gutless minnow! I'll rearrange your bloody spying! Come here!
Tell me the location of the chest containing the golden key, or I shall reveal your thievery.
I am merely seeking a harmless profit.
Like a rat hungry for apples.
How did you know?
Surely the Commandant will find the comparison enlightening.
The chest is under guard within the caverns. Here.
Merci. Now get out of my sight.
I guess the tannery wasn't that bad, was it?
Hold still, you runt! I've got a message for you! Where do you think you're going?
Citizen.
Thank you.
Stop!